There are four fundamental forces of universe: the gravity, the electromagnetic, weak, and the strong. So today we are focusing on the weak force, which actually plays a very crucial role in powering the stars. The force carrier was discovered at CERN in 1980s, and the massive accomplishment leads to the Nobel Prize. One of this force carrier is W boson.
It was a big discovery because it's predicted by the standard model of particle physics. It's a theory that combines the strong force, weak force, and electromagnetic force. After the discovery, we don't know everything about the boson. We know it's there, and then it's very important to measure its mass, its spin, its charge, how it's produced, the production, the channels, how it decays, the decay mode. We need to learn all these things and compare those parameters with the standard model prediction.
Now, over the period of time, the colliders have gotten more complex with more energy. Now, the physicists have been able to study these particles in greater detail. The Atlas collaboration has just announced the observation of the 3W massive boson produced simultaneously. And this is a very rare process in which these three massive W bosons are created in a single LHC collision event. The result has now accuracy of 8.2 sigma, well above the 5 sigma discovery threshold. And this is the first time the process has been ever observed standalone.
It's a rare process predicted by the standard model, and that's the reason it took us so long time to observe it. So we needed the entire run 2 data set, more than 20 billion collisions recorded by Atlas. We had to analyze all of them and use our state-of-the-art experimental techniques to make this observation feasible.
During this data analysis, we have introduced the machine learning techniques. In machine learning techniques, we use the boosted decision trees to reduce our background events, which looks like our signal events. And with this boosted decision tree, we are able to increase the sensitivity of our signal. As a result, we saw a better sensitivity and better measurements for the signal than the background.
So the production of a triple W bosons is interesting. There are many ways to produce a 3W bosons. One of them, we call it the quartic or through quartic gauge coupling, when 4W bosons interact with each other. Let's say two quarks collide, make a virtual W boson, and this virtual W boson ends in the 3W bosons. Now, by measuring the cross-section of this process, we can infer the value of the coupling. And of course, compare it with the standard model prediction. It's interesting because we validate the standard model, and in case we see deviation from the prediction, it's a hint that there are particles in nature we don't know, and modifying the value of the coupling strength.
Despite of 40 years of study, we are still discovering and we have still a lot to learn about these particles. Now with the current observation, it provides us the new window in search for the new physics, allowing physicists to test the limits of the standard model.